New at 11 tonight, a crash in Clearwater shuts down U.S. 19 South for several hours. Police say a pickup truck slammed into a police cruiser that was pulled over for a traffic stop. The officer was not hurt. The other driver was taken to the hospital with serious injuries.